Dr. Hans Adolf Breuer,
born October 22, 1933 in Frankfurt,
is a German physicist and author of 23 mainly scientific books.
Topic: Life.
Hans Adolf Breuer was born in Frankfurt and grew up in Berlin. After finishing school with Abitur, he studied physics in Berlin and later Frankfurt, gaining a diplom in July 1958, summa cum laude. Thesis: a range-energy relation for fast electrons. He was a scientist at the Max Planck Institute for Biophysics in Frankfurt, where he received a Dr. Phil. Nat. Ph.D. degree in February 1962, cum laude. Thesis: spectrum of photoneutrons from lead. Between May 1962 and April 1964 he studied medicine at the universities of Innsbruck and Tübingen as a fellow of the Studienstiftung. May 1964 until April 1965 were spent as a postdoctoral researcher at the LINACH in Saskatoon, Canada. In July 1966 he worked as a scientist at the Technical University Darmstadt. In 1967 he was married to Rosemary Berg and accepted the position of assistant professor for physics at the University of Saskatchewan, where his first son was born. He was granted tenure in June 1969, but moved to Pennsylvania, USA as associate professor for physics at the then California State College, receiving tenure in 1971. In 1970 his second son was born. From August 1971 until October 1976 he lived as independent author on board the 60-foot sailing yacht Cayenne, spent September 1976 to December 1976 as visiting professor at the Max Planck Institute for Biophysics in Frankfurt and then became scientific officer P4 at the International Atomic Energy Agency, Vienna. In Vienna his third son was born. In October 1981 the family emigrated to Stellenbosch, South Africa, where he accepted the position of principal scientist at the National Accelerator Center in Fouray. He also lectured physics for life science students at the University of Cape Town. January 1985 to December 1989 were spent as consultant at the Medical School, University of Cape Town, and since 1991 he has been an honorary lecturer at the Medical Faculty of the University of Cape Town. Together with his sons, Hans Breuer created a proton therapy planning program in 1993. Topic: publications. Dictionary for Computer Languages, Academic Press, London 1966. Experiments in Modern Physics, University of Saskatchewan Press, Saskatoon, Canada, 1968. Fortran Feibel, Bibliographisches Institut, Mannheim, Germany, 1969. Algal Feibel, by, Mannheim, Germany, 1973. PL1 Feibel, by, Mannheim, Germany, 1973. Physics for Life Science Students, Prentice Hall, Englewood Cliffs, USA, 1975. Taschenwörterbuch der Programmiersprachen Algal, Fortran, PL1, by, Mannheim, Germany, 1976. Physik für Mediziner und Naturwissenschaftler, Chemie Verlag, Stuttgart, and DTV, Munich, Germany, 1978. Gebrauchsmathematik, Adaptation and Translation of Clifford Swartz, Used Math, DTV, Munich, Germany 1979. Entdeckt Erforscht Entwickelt, Volume 1, DTV, Munich, 1981. Atlas zur Chemie, Allgemeine und Anorganische Chemie, DTV, Munich 1981. 10th edition 2004, translated into 9 languages. Atlas zur Chemie, Organische Chemie, DTV, Munich, 1983. 9th edition 2000, translated into 9 languages. Voted one of the best scientific books of 1983 by the Börsenverein des Deutschen Buchhandels. Entdeckt Erforscht Entwickelt, Volume 2, DTV, Munich, 1983, Klaus Breuer, Die Basic Fibel, by Wissenschaftsverlag, Mannheim, Germany, 1986. Atlas zur Physik, Volume 1, DTV, Munich, 1987. 7th edition 2004, translated into 7 languages. Atlas zur Physik, Volume 2, DTV, Munich, 1988. 6th edition 2005, translated into 7 languages. Taschenatlas Physik für Mediziner, Springer-Lehrbuch, Springer, Heidelberg, 1989. G.G. Jarris. Physics and Chemistry for Nurses, Butterworth, Durban, South Africa, 1990. Atlas zur Informatik, DTV, Munich, Germany, 1995. G.G. Jarris.
Physics and Chemistry for Healthcare Professionals, Heinemann, Johannesburg, South Africa, 1997, B. Schmidt, Proton Therapy and Radio Surgery, Springer, Heidelberg, 2000. Translation of Handbook of Lasers in Medicine, Springer, Heidelberg, 2000. Morocco, Kurt Schroeder Verlag, Bonn, Germany, 1963, Revised Edition 1972, Columbus War Chinese, Entdeckungen und Erfindungen im Fernen Osten, Societas Verlag, Frankfurt, Germany, 1972, Edition 1972, Book Club 1971. English edition, Herder & Herder, New York, 1972, Pocket Ed. DTV, 1979.